he was willing to withhold money just so he could get a certain prosecutor to stop picking on his son Hunter, right? That's an abuse of power, isn't it? Well, we know President Joe Biden is not trustworthy, is he? He can be bought because of Hunter. And so I introduced articles of impeachment on Joe Biden.